Hello, Columbia. Welcome to City Talk. I'm Dee Dee Fanning, Grants Coordinator and Community Projects Liaison for the City of Columbia. Today, I'm here to talk about our nonprofit organizations for the City of Columbia and let them know that we're currently accepting accommodations tax and hospitality tax grant applications for our 2019 fiscal year. You have to be a nonprofit organization with a 501c3 in the City of Columbia. And you have to draw tourists into your event within the city. All of our guidelines are actually on our website at columbiasc.net that explains all of our guidelines and eligibility requirements for organizations and their events or projects that they hold. These funds provide financial support to our nonprofit organizations, and the mission is to attract tourists by promoting dining to the City of Columbia. We are also holding a workshop to guide organizations through the whole application process, as well as talk to them a little bit about what it entails and guide them through any questions that they may have. We help out new organizations with this so they can get an idea of how it works. We also hold a Strength and Unity Forum several times a year so that our organizations can get together, see what each other do, offer other organizations different things, and then say what their needs might be. So it draws our organizations together as well so that they can help each other and that we can help them. For any questions you have, we do have information on our website that entails our exact guidelines, or you can contact me, Dee Dee Fanning, at 803-545-3048. And also contact information is on the website as well. The City of Columbia would like to thank our nonprofits for all the hard work that you put in and everything that you do put in and do for the City of Columbia. Thank you for joining us on City Talk today. For more contact information, please see our website, columbiasc.net, or you can contact me at 803-545-3048, and I would be glad to help. Thank you.